Every summer, electricity becomes a problem for a lot of Filipinos as high power rates and sudden blackouts become the norm. Yet despite this, the country continues to rely on imported coal and diesel, making power rates vulnerable to importation costs and rising world market prices. Not to mention, coal is expensive and poses environmental and economic consequences.
We don't receive an explanation in our bills that electricity is expensive because it's costly to import coal, especially when the value of peso has depreciated. We also don't often think beyond our electricity bills and consider that there are several negative externalities that come with coal.
With this, experts are proposing locally generated renewable energy as a viable replacement for coal, as it is more reliable and not prone to outages. It is also becoming more affordable for everyday citizens. The whole industry is even projected to generate thousands of jobs for Filipinos. Plus, REs are critical in disaster-struck regions in a typhoon-prone country like the Philippines.
It's cheaper because the resource is free and indigenous. We don't have to import light or heat from the sun. We don't have to pay for the wind. It's cleaner because there's no need to burn fossil fuels that produce pollution and worsen the climate crisis. If we look at distributed renewable energy system as something that can be communally owned, something that neighbors, community can come together and buy together and share the electricity that they generate, then it becomes even more affordable. It can bring power and empower ordinary Filipinos.
Every Filipino deserves affordable, reliable, secure, and resilient energy sources. One that will advance energy security, lower electricity prices, and fast-track the country's economic recovery.